whatever happened to them. This is where I used to live. The apartment I had bought in 2006. This was supposed to be my forever home. And now I can't afford to retire. That was my balcony, the third going up. I remember that balcony well because it's where I used to put my Christmas lights up, the big globe ones. And I took a picture. That was one of the last Christmas pictures I took before things changed. You have to understand that when I first met him, nowhere in my mind did he strike me as a person that was sneaky. You know, he didn't portray that until he was served with the eviction papers and he threatened that he was gonna take my home. That's when he started becoming more vocal and his tone was more angry towards me. I remember laying in my bed thinking, oh, I'm scared I might lose my home. But Sonia, you should be more scared that man is right there next door to you.